So breaking, Hancock Bridge Parkway in Cape Coral is now back open after a major crash. This is video from our breaking news tracker that they got of the scene just before 1:30 this morning. All traffic in both directions was shut down at Southeast 20th Court and Hancock Bridge Parkway. Police say the crash happened around 8:30 last night. Three cars appear to be involved. Injuries are unknown. We'll bring you any updates as we get them.
As you get up.